Right now, active shooter training is going on at the Grant Sawyer Building. Here's a live look. Metro, North Las Vegas Police, City Marshals, and the FBI are conducting drills. The scenario involves role-playing and first responders acting out what they should do in an active shooter situation. This is going on right now. We'll have an update coming up on later editions of Action News. Wow.